Fizzler closed 150 restaurants down in one day.
Mrs. Fields is not selling cookies.
After the financial collapse, some really good people lost their jobs at Mazda.
TCBY was the first frozen yogurt chain out there. We got complacent. We're gonna shake things up a bit.
We wanna take Mazda to a new level, and it starts with listening to the customer.
I'd like to make you guys CEO.
Oh, wow.
I'm stunned. Suddenly, I'm the CEO of TCBY.
We're gonna give you the keys to the company for a week.
He's gonna put us in charge. I started to feel a lot of the pressure.
If you can handle it, Mazda's gonna give each of you $10,000.
$10,000 for me, it's a blessing.
It would make a real difference in my life.
Are you guys willing to help me out?
What? They're inexperienced. They don't know our brand. They don't know our company at all.
I'm feeling a little bit intimidated, but I really think that I'm up for the challenge.
Got to go.
Got to go.
Got to go.
To just walk in and say, it's got to go, I'm not just okay with that.
We want to take Mrs. Fields out of the mall.
Wow. I think you're slightly crazy.
There's a lot riding on this.
So, captain's chairs?
Captain's chairs.
They're asking for so many things. I mean, it's not a Swiss Army knife.
Fried chicken with froyo.
All the ideas that Lisa has just makes my stomach turn.
Don't correct me.
I will correct
you. Relax.
You know what?
Get out then.
I'm out.
This is not easy.
We really didn't have a stake in TCBY. Now it's personal.
It will be devastating if these changes don't help the Sizzler family.
It's one thing to be a customer. It's a whole different ballgame to be the CEO.